Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's trailer and all the latest news from Hollywood. First today's trailer and then... Is Marvel Studios planning a Planet Hulk feature?
Have you ever been hypnotized before?
No, at least not that I can remember.
Close your eyes. There you are. In the passenger seat of an open-top car. Driving through the countryside with a beautiful young woman.
I like your voice.
And with every mile you travel, all your problems.
Where is the painting?
I don't remember.
Seems so far away and so long ago. And now, I'm relaxed and free from harm. You begin to remember what you did with the painting.
9.
And you know that the men cannot hurt you.
7.
Now, do you want to remember?
5.
Or do you want to forget?
3.
Your life depends on it.
1.
She has been using you from the start, Simon.
Was I hypnotized?
Rumors are flying around Hollywood about the next Phase 3 release from Marvel. It seems that a standalone Hulk film will be joining Ant-Man and Doctor Strange. The plan is to use the 2006 story Planet Hulk for the project, where at the end of Avengers 2, Earth's mightiest heroes see Hulk as being too big of a threat and liability, so they send him to a distant planet called Sakaar. He is sold into slavery and then fights for his freedom and revenge. So, do you think Marvel can pull it off? Should they try to pull it off? Let us know your thoughts and feelings about the rumor in the comments below. That's all for today. Keep it tuned to our channel for all your trailers and movie news. See you next time.